Your Eminence, in 1983, an investigation was started which began the process for the cause of beatification and canonization of the venerable servant of God, Solanus Casey. Through the work of the postulator, we have received a favorable opinion from the Congregation for the Causes of Saints. On May 4, 2017, Pope Francis confirmed the extraordinary favor attributed to the intercession of Father Solanus Casey for the Order of Friars Minor Capuchin. For decades, countless faithful have awaited this moment, which has been the object of so many requests. I ask Your Eminence now to read the decree of the Holy Father by which the servant of God, Solanus Casey, will be enrolled in the official catalog of the blessed of our Church.
Father Solanus Casey, a Capuchin Franciscan friar, was born on November 25, 1870, in a farm in western Wisconsin bordering the Mississippi River. His Irish immigrant parents named him Bernard. He was the sixth child in a family of 10 boys and 6 girls. After he left the farm, he worked in Wisconsin and in Minnesota as a logger, a hospital orderly, a prison guard, and a streetcar operator. When he was 21, working on a streetcar, he saw someone who was drunk assaulting a woman on the streetcar's tracks. This created in him a sense of wanting to do something to make the world better. This led him to enter St. Francis High School Seminary in Milwaukee to study for the diocesan priesthood. Since he was an English-speaking Irishman studying in a German-speaking school, he had a difficulty with his studies. It was recommended that he leave the seminary to enter a religious order. He was invested in the Capuchin Order at Detroit in 1897 and received his religious name of Solanus. Unfortunately for Solanus, the Capuchins also were German-speaking. This led him to have more difficulties with his priestly studies. This led his superiors to decide, with his acceptance, that he would be ordained but not allowed to hear confessions or preach dogmatic sermons. Ordained in 1904, Father Solanus spent 20 years in the New York City area of Yonkers, the Lower East Side, and then Harlem. In 1924, he was transferred to St. Bonaventure Monastery, where he worked for 20 years. In 1945, he returned to New York for 1 year at St. Michael's in Brooklyn. Then he was assigned to Huntington, Indiana from 1946 to 1956. When he was in the last year of his life, he was resigned to St. Bonaventure's in 1956. Father Solanus spent his life in the service of people at the monastery door. He met thousands of persons from every age and walk of life. In time of trouble and sorrow, they sought his prayers and advice. Many people believe he had the gifts of healing and prophecy. They attribute favors to his prayers. He constantly showed his love of God by loving all of God's people. However, like his models, Jesus and Francis, he would often say, I have two locks, the sick and the poor. He was always ready and willing to listen to anyone, any time of day or night. In return, he asked people to develop their own spiritual lives by growing in love of God and neighbor, especially by their support for the missions. During his final illness, he remarked, "I am offering my suffering that all might be one. If only I could see the conversion of the whole world." His last conscious act was to sit up in bed and exclaim, "I give my soul to Jesus Christ." He died in Detroit at the age of 86 on July the 31st, 1957, and is buried at St. Bonaventure Monastery.
Episcopi metropolite detroitensis, nec non plurivorum alium fratrum in episcopato, multorunque Christi fidelium explentes, de congregazioni de causi sanctorum consulta, auctoritate nostra apostolica facultatem facimus, ut venerabilis servus Dei, Franciscus Solanus, in seculo Bernardus Casey, sacerdos professus ordinis fratrum minorum capucinorum, humilis et fidelis Christi discipulis, indefatigabilis in pauperibus inserviendis, beati nomine in posterum appellettur, atque dietricesima mensis iuri, quot annis in locis et modis receptoris celebramus, in nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti, Amen. Datum Rome, apud Sanctum Petro, die undecima mensis novembris, in memoria Sancti Martini Turonensis Episcopi, anno Domini bisbillesimo settimo decimo, pontificatus nostri quinto, Franciscus.
Fulfilling the wishes of Alan Henry Vigneron, Metropolitan Archbishop of Detroit, and several other brothers in the Episcopate, as well as many of the Christian faithful, on the recommendation of the Congregation for the Causes of Saints, by our apostolic authority, decree that the venerable servant of God, Francis Solanus, known in the world as Bernard Casey, professed priest of the Order of Friars Minor Capuchin, a humble and faithful disciple of Christ, tireless in serving the poor, henceforth be called by the name of Blessed, and that he may be celebrated annually on the 30th of July in the places and ways established by law. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Given in Rome at St. Peter's on the 11th of November on the memorial of St. Martin of Tours, Bishop, in the year 2017 of our Lord, the fifth of our pontificate, Francis.